Hey everyone, if you don't know, I'm Aaron Warman. I just want to thank all you guys for coming out today to help me, to help my family. We really appreciate it. I want to especially thank Stanley for putting the show on. Literally one day, he put this thing together, and that's fucking awesome. And I want to thank all the bands. And has it. You know, Nosebleed, K9, Turnstile, Title Fight, these guys are my family here. So it really means a lot to me they did this.
Thanks for being here with us tonight. We're Title Fight from Kingston, Pennsylvania. Everybody enjoy themselves, respect each other. This one's for Aaron and the Warman family.
Yeah. understand! Don't be so scared! We'll be right back.
Is that heater still on over there? Good. Thanks to all the bands that played tonight. Thank you very much to Nosebleed and to King Nine and to Turnstile. Thank you very much to Scanlan for putting this on. Despite what you heard tonight, I think King Nine and us are probably the most similar sounding bands on the bill. Because if you think about it, Nosebleed and Turnstile, they're like the fast, really like give it to your bands. And King Nine and us, we're like the brooding, fucking like hit you in the gut bands. So there's like some, they got a different guitar tone, lyrical content, it's practically the same. This song's called Hypernight.
Thank you.
How's everybody doing? Thanks again for being here with us tonight. It's with great pleasure that I get to tell you that we raised over $12,000 tonight. And I'm so happy to be a part of it, and I'm happy that you could be too. But I think there's one thing that goes unsaid, because it's really important to support other people, and a lot of times it gets caught up in just the idea of throwing money at a problem and watching it go away. And as we hopefully all know, that's not really the case. You can't just heal something or change something or move something just by throwing a pile of money at it. And while the money that was raised tonight is going to do serious good and serious change to many of your neighbor and to many of your friend and our friend, but I think the important thing that we can see in a room like this is that it's not $12,000 of support. It's not just a number with a dollar sign in front of it. It's a room full of people supporting a person and supporting a family and supporting those in need. Because it's important to remember, when you win and when you're in your time of need, you might not need money, but there's a room full of people just like this for you. There's a room full of people just like this for me. Everybody has this room full of people, and sometimes you have to reach really far to find it. Sometimes it's right next to you. But it's really important to remember in times like this that Aaron's not alone. He has this fucking room. That you're not alone. You have this room. I'm not alone. I have this room. So thank you so much for sharing this with us, sharing this with Aaron and his family. Thank you beyond words, truly. We have a few songs left. I hope you enjoy them.
Oh, rose is a rose is a rose is a rose is a rose. Ancient with me.
Yeah!
These are our last three songs.
We'll be right back.
flesh right to my face.